On this episode of Small Biz 518, we're at the Cheese Traveler in Albany, New York. All right, so can you tell us a little bit about how you got started here?
The Cheese Traveler was born to bring that interesting old world tradition of handmade food. I mean, the name Cheese Traveler means we have a lot of cheese here, and we do. I like to keep my case filled with at least 75 different varieties of cheese, but depending on the holiday or the time of year, it can swell to 125, 150 different cheeses. We also have a cut-to-order charcuterie case, which is all cured meats, not deli meats like you'd find at the grocery store. So your prosciuttos, your serranos, your Iberico hams. We also make cheese plates if you're looking for something to just snack on. Or we make bigger cheese boxes, a grazing box, if you want to take one home and have it either as a meal or to put out with your appetizers. I've also curated the shop with all of my favorite things and also the things that pair well with the cheeses and the charcuterie. So you're going to find jams and crackers and chocolates from around the world. I've curated a bottle shop of interesting ciders and beers, both domestic and imported. And then some interesting olive oils and pastas and tinned fish. Number one is taking care of our cheese and meats because they're all alive and every day they need to be cared for. But our customers are why we're here. And so we're a very hands-on, service-oriented company. I feel like my role is kind of, as a cheesemonger, is to tell the cheese stories and to listen to your needs and try to find you the best cheeses and meats to bring home.
Can you tell us where you're located and how you ended up in Albany?
So we are at the south end of Albany. We're on Delaware Avenue, 540 Delaware. This Del Sol neighborhood is filled with interesting food and experiences, and so I love being a part of this neighborhood.
So how have you found the 518 community supportive of your business?
I have the best customers, I think, in the world. People have found us in a variety of different ways, which is why I always like to ask. Part of the name Cheese Traveler, we get a lot of people that stop on their way to and from because of our location on 87 and 90. So people pop in here for a grilled cheese sandwich or to grab some cheese while they're on their way to someplace else. This is a great shop to come into and learn a little bit more about some different types of food you might not be familiar with. We love to talk food here, so come on in and talk about cheese and meats with me anytime.
That's it for this episode of Small Biz 518. For more information on the Cheese Traveler, you can visit them at thecheesetraveler.com.